In this video, we will show you how to capture a trench in the field with PIX4Dcatch. Once we have a sense of a project area, let's get started. Plan how you are going to move through the project area before starting capturing images. After you have identified what you must capture, start capturing your images. In our experience, we have found that smooth transitions generate more accurate and complete reconstructions. Therefore, make sure you do not abruptly change the direction you are pointing the camera. Keep things fluid, slow, and smooth as you walk across your site, and watch both where you are walking and your mobile device screen. Make sure you capture every surface, object, or feature that is relevant to your work, and at the same time, avoid capturing things that are not relevant to your work. If you cannot avoid capturing something that moves through the site, or you want to look around and to make sure you are on the right track, you can temporarily pause capturing images. Now that we've captured the trench, we'll stop capturing images. Before you upload your photos to the cloud, you can take a quick look at the images and the 3D preview in the PIX4Dcatch application to make sure that you've captured a complete and clean data set. You can upload your dataset to PIX4D Cloud when you have a solid internet connection, either with a SIM card in the mobile device, a hotspot with another mobile device, or by connecting to a Wi-Fi network. Another option is to transfer your images to a computer and process your project locally with PIX4Dmatic or PIX4D Mapper. We hope this tutorial video was helpful. See you in the next video.